So we cut him up and we ate him. And then I goes to bed, like with her, and then the police, like I know, like in my dream, I know the police are gonna come. And my mum turns up outside and she rings, like, "I'm outside, come, we've gotta go, we've gotta get you out of here." I'm like, "Well, I gotta pack some clothes and stuff." She's like, "What do you need clothes for? You're on the fucking run, you've killed two people." And I'm like, "Yeah, but I'm gonna grab clothes." So I run out, grab clothes and stuff. Goes outside, my mum's in the street in the bag, I don't know, like, what the fuck was she getting there? So, meets my mum, she's like, and then all of a sudden, I'm just like on the run now, like the dream switch like that, on the run. And I'm fucking like in this like abandoned factory, and there's police everywhere, helicopters, police fucking everywhere. But I can't just, like, I'm not getting caught. Like, the attitude is, you won't get caught, you don't get caught. I ain't getting caught. And I'm like literally just turning into some nasty dream, like, and I'm diving through, like, I'm looking at police, I'm like, "Shit, he's gonna shoot me," I'll run, and I'll jump and dive through a window, I'll be in some completely different place. So then, I'm running through all these factories, and it's like this old hospital, run down, no one's here, then you walk down the corridor, you see a couple of people you know. Do you know what I mean? And then fucking, I see my mate John, like, John Mulder, in Trowbridge, and he's just walking around, so I'm like, "Yes, John," he's like, "Oh, what are you doing here?" I'm like, "Oh, I'm on the road." He's like, "Oh, yeah, you killed those two guys, isn't it?" I'm like, "Yeah, man, it's fucking bacon, please, everyone." "Oh, yeah, two helicopter." I'm like, "Come, I'll show you this building I'm hiding in." And he's like, "What do you mean?" I was like, "Follow me, you gotta do what I do, though, because otherwise you'll be able to keep up." And I run to the building and front dives, like head first, diving head first through the window. I see him come, and he comes behind me, and he's like, climbing the leg first, like in the window, climbing the window. I was like, "It's another bro, just hiding here for me."
Okay. You woke up.
Okay. I killed two people. I chopped them up. I had them. I had the whole British police force on me. Alan, I woke up. But I tell you one thing. I woke up and I felt nervous. I woke up feeling like if the door knocks on my ass, would have gone. Shut the bed. If my phone had rang at that point in the morning, it would be game over.